As part of its renewable energy partnership with the United Nations Development Programme, the Bank of Industry formally handed over cheques to beneficiaries of its solar energy programme, which will provide solar power to rural communities in 6 states of the Federation. The ceremony brought together stakeholders in the energy and environment sector. The initiative, funded to the tune of $4.8 million by the United Nations Development Programme, will provide solar energy in Kaduna, Gombe, Osun, Niger, Delta, and Anambra states. The managing director of the Bank of Industry, Mr. Rasheed Olaoluwa, described the initiative as part of the bank's commitment to alleviating poverty and catalyzing rural economic development.
What we are initiating is a commercially sound model for delivering power to Nigerian rural homes at affordable rates to provide a long-term alternative to the problematic national grid. The GenCos and DiscOs need not worry about these initiatives. There is enough pent-up demand for energy in our cities and major towns to keep them very busy over the next decade.
Highlight of the event was a presentation of cheques to GVE Projects and Energy Solar Limited, the two companies engaged to drive the solar energy program.
So what we've done today is to do a formal cheque presentation ceremony to the two partners that we've selected for our renewable energy program, which we are running jointly with the United Nations Development Program. And the whole idea is to deploy off-grid solar home systems to communities that are completely outside the national grid. Now, you said what informed this decision? Because it's the way of the future. You need to go back in history. The first industrial revolution was prepared by coal. There was abundant coal, and steam engine and so on and so forth came up. The second industrial revolution was driven by hydrocarbons, crude oil, natural gas, etc. There is a lot of discussion in highly informed circles that the third industrial revolution will be driven by renewable energy. And we're already seeing a lot of this, happen all over the world. Last year, total investment in renewable energy was almost $150 billion all over the world. It is clear that we, as a leading African nation, need to begin to look at these other alternative sources of energy. Now, because we're in Africa, Sub-Saharan Africa is geographically well-positioned. We are located around the equator, between the Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn. What that means is that we get an above average level of solar radiation, and we should take advantage of that geographical position to generate solar energy, especially for our rural communities. These communities have been completely neglected. The national grid may not even reach many of these communities in the next 10 years. And we have found a cost-effective model, of delivering this solar energy, solar power to the rural communities. And that's what we're doing today.
We're glad again that Bank of Industry has partnered with us for this initiative. The rural people should expect to pay between as low as 50 naira per day for them to be able to have energy in their homes.
Basically, we have done some pilot projects, and actually this support from this partnership with from Bank of Industry will multiply our capacity by 8 times, and it's something that we are really excited about. And interestingly, it's in line with our long-term sustainability and project expansion strategy. Precisely, we are currently also rated a finalist in the in a challenge, business plan challenge, being organized by the West African Clean Energy Forum for Clean Energy Financing. The final competition will come up in September 2015 at the African Development Bank headquarters. So we are really excited about this support from BOI.
With $1.6 million spent so far, it is expected that this project will reach out to the rural communities that have been off the national grid and therefore drive inclusive economic growth.